Welcome you all.
Start. Roll.
Welcome you all in Kamala Nehru Institute of Child Education, Karaudia, Sultanpur. Today we are going to prepare video for virtual inspection, and now I am moving towards the from the main gate towards the entry point, where 24 hour we have proper security arrangement. Here we have arranged sanitizer, we have kept here sanitizer and thermal scanner, by which if anyone is coming from outside, either student or parents, our guards sanitize them and take their temperature. By taking temperature and sanitizing their hand, anyone can enter his her name on the visitor books. Then they are allowed to enter inside the school campus. In my left hand, there is parking for staff and parents. And here is one notice board. If there is any proper information related to student, parents, we write here. And at that time, children are not coming to school, but few children are coming to school for official work. For that, we have written here proper guideline how to protect themselves from the effect of COVID-19. For that, they have to use hand wash in a proper way, maintain safe distance, and stay away from each other. Now I am moving towards boundary wall. From inside, height is about 6 feet, and from outside it is about 8 feet. Now I am moving towards our main ground. This is main ground, and in main ground various kind of games can be performed, like kabaddi, kho kho, etc. In front of mine, the height is of boundary wall is 6 feet, and from exterior, from outside, it is about 8 feet. Now we are moving towards the way. This is boundary wall. Boundary wall is intact, and here the height of boundary wall is about 7 from inside, and outside it is about 9 feet. This is boundary wall, and here boundary wall, the height of boundary wall is about 9 feet, and from outside it is about 11 feet. Now we are going. This is also part of our ground. Here track event can be performed, and again I may show you that the height of boundary wall is about 11 feet. I am moving forward. Here, the height of boundary wall is about 10 feet, and from outside it is about 11 feet. Moving, and boundary wall is, our boundary wall is intact, and my left hand, the back portion of my school building, and this is volleyball court. Volleyball court. Volleyball court. In district Sultanpur, students of our school are taking part in various portion of our school. Now we are moving towards playground, which has been developed for primary class students. Here different types of facilities are available. These are some vehicles. School vehicles, my own vehicle, are parked here. Here, the height of intact boundary wall is about 8 feet. From inside and from outside, it is about 10 feet. My gardener, Mr. Basant, is playing very important role in maintaining greenery of the entire campus. Here, some variety of plants are present here, and students, we teach them about biodiversity of our school campus, and here we can teach them that a number of herb, shrub and trees are present. And for students, these plants are important, and easily our children are able to understand, they are able to differentiate what are the differences between herb, shrub and trees. Here you can see that various type of, this is our green area and very beautifully developed. Our school campus is a very eco-friendly campus, pollution-free campus. Here there is nothing, we can't see any type of, we can't experience any type of pollution, either it may be air pollution, water pollution, soil pollution, noise pollution, because our school is situated at a very eco-friendly land where greenery is too much available, which indicates that what good quality of environment we have provided to our students in Kamala Nehru Institute of Child Education. This is our main building, main gate, and now we are moving towards school main gates. We have three exit and entry point. This is main gate, and in my right hand and left hand there is another two gates. So there are three ways by which students can,
we have started from that place.
Now in beginning we were started from school main gates. Now again I want to show you the main entry point. Now we are moving towards, I am moving towards our one another very important lawn. Here again you may see that variety of plants are present here, and you may see here that what quality of beauty is present in our school campus. Now I am moving towards music and dance room. This room is common for music as well as dance. Various kind of musical instruments are present here. You can see portrait of Goddess Saraswati along with various type of equipments, instruments are present here. He is my music teacher, and Mr. Shailendra Upadhya, and he is my dance teacher, Mr. Abhishek Mishra. This is our complete, children are sitting here when teachers are giving instruction, giving information, or when they are teaching to the students. Students are sitting here. Now I am moving towards genset room, and for continuous electricity backup, here is our generator, and just in front of genset we have one room where we are harnessing solar energy. For that we have installed solar panel on top of the roof and it indicates that we are also contributing and protecting nature from global warming, from the effect of greenhouse gases. Now we are moving towards main building. Again I am coming near main building. We welcome our beautiful tobacco free campus. Our campus is tobacco free, and we have pasted here banner, and this banner indicates that how a student can protect himself, herself from the adverse impact of COVID-19 pandemic. This is our main building, and here is board, pride of, these are the photographs of class 10th students passed in session 2019. Our highest percentage was 96.6% in class 10th examination. Here is fee counter, Mr. Abhishek Srivastav and Mr. Harshit Srivastav. These are the members of our, these are official members sitting on school counter. Now here is our complaint box. If any parent or if anyone is having any kind of complaint or suggestion, they are welcome to drop letter, and we watch and read letter regularly, and again if anyone is entering inside the main school building, again we sanitize with the help of sanitizer, and then they are allowed to enter inside the main. Founder, president of Kamala Nehru Institute of Child Education, and in my right hand, Mr. Vinod Singh, he is manager of Kamala Nehru Institute of Child Education, and I am very much fond of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. He was a great scientist and president of India. Here, fundamental of rights of India and fundamental duties of each and every citizen of India. Now I want to show you a reception, and here Mrs. Saroj Bala is our receptionist sitting on the reception, and here is some important certificates which has been our students have got various certificates of district, regional and state and India level. Here is this is my office. Sir, introduce kar aapko. He is most of the classrooms. In most of the classrooms, we have installed here. Kitchen. Now we are moving towards kitchen. Kitchen. Now I am entering here my vice principal, Mrs. Tanvi Goel, who is taking online classes of such 10 students, and she is teaching periodic classification. After the chair is about 6 feet. Now this is class 3rd. Class 3rd, the students are sitting over here. Now we are moving towards our seminar hall. Seminar hall is a common place, and we conduct different type of literal activity in our seminar hall with various kind of activities related to art. Here is some important photographs related to different type of activity we are conducting throughout the year. In our school, we give emphasis on literal activity as well as Sri Ansari teaching class 9 students, and her topic is
yes, and here we are using exclamation mark. Okay, then last is imperative sentence, and it show commands and requests. Like you are saying somebody, you are asking her for a glass of water, so you are saying give me a glass of water, give me a
for indoor activity for class 1 to 5 students. These are for class 1 to 5 students when they are coming for various kind of activity, they can enjoy here. Now in our seminar hall we have projector is also installed here, through which we are able to teach our students by preparing PPT. Now I am moving towards this is another way to our assembly ground. Complete fire facility is available in our school. Now I am moving towards administrative block, and now this is our infirmary room. Here if any student is getting illness, first aid facility is available here, and sees our nurses give first aid treatment to our Children, here is the structure. We have complete facility of washroom as well as now various kind of equipments are present here. I would like to request, please explain.
This is what heart of the back. If girls are having their periods and they are having abdominal pain, so we use for antispasmodic reaction. It reduces the pain. And this is a stethoscope. And here it is a sphygmomanometer. With the help of stethoscope and sphygmomanometer, we measure the pressure of the children. Here we have kept some solutions which I used during wound dressing. This is the drum. Here we have kept the gauze piece, gauze bandages, everything. And here we have a bowl with some cotton balls which we will use for cleaning the wounds. And this is another movable stretcher which is used for carrying the students with their fall in the field. And this is the stool where they can sit. And this is the weighing machine. We have arranged some charts also with which it makes it easy for the student to understand what type of treatment or first aid they should receive by their home.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Now, I am entering in our account office. Again, I would like to introduce Mr. Harshit Srivastava and Mr. Sandeep Kumar Yadav. He is maintaining. Now, I am moving towards another gate through which students are allowed to enter. Again, here is system related to fire, and this is our classrooms. These are our classrooms for primary students. Now I am moving towards composite science lab. She is my science teacher. Ma'am, you explain about composite science lab.
Biology and physics.
On this table, all equipments related to biology and physics are kept here, and the teacher demonstrate the students about various type of practicals available in class 9th and 10th standard. Here all these equipments are related to physics. This is dissection box, compound microscope, dissecting microscope, Steny stand, and in composite science lab we have smart class facilities also. With the help of smartphone, smart with the help of smart class, our teachers are able to teach students very easily about various type of practicals available in their syllabus. Now I am moving towards another very important lab, that is mathematics lab, and in mathematics lab he is my mathematics teacher. Please sir, explain. Yes. Something.
Sir, myself Shivkumar. I my appointment here
CGP labor. You have to tell about these practicals. With the help of these practicals, these equipments, teachers, math teachers are able to teach students very easily about the difficult problems related to mathematics. Here some banners are related to great Indian mathematicians like Bhaskara, Bhaskara II, Srinivas Ramanujam, Aryabhatta, Now I am moving towards my another lab, that is physics lab. This is my physics lab. He is my teacher, Mr. Ankit Mishra, and his lab assistant, Mr. Dinesh. Physics lab is well equipped with all equipments which are required for class 11th and 12th standard students as per CBSE norms. Sir, little bit explain about
my potentiometer, this meter bridge. Here's generator, the galvanometer, and the ammeter, milliammeter, and voltmeter. This is the PN junction diode, multimeter, one-way key, two-way keys, marine compass, and the types of magnets, bar magnets. The OS magnet for the resistance box is there. And one thing.
Please explain in very brief. Very brief.
This is friction. Friction board for demonstrating friction. This is sonometer. This is wave motion function. You can use it. Longitudinal waves are seen over here. The anti aliasing lights is there.
Okay.
Stop clock is there.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Tick. Now. Now we are moving towards our staff room. And this is our staff room. And staff members are sitting here. Here is drinking water facilities is available. Safe drinking water facility is available in our school. And just in for within 15 days, we bleached all the. Now, here is. Now, I am moving towards girls' washroom. Here, this is our girls washroom. Girls washroom. Hand wash facility is here. Now this is another washroom for physically challenged children. This is another washroom for boys. Now I'm coming to basketball ground. He is my PTI, Mr. Aditya Singh, and she is another my PTI, Miss Jyoti Tiwari. And here we conduct morning prayer. Means this is a common place for, as we use as assembly ground as well as basket. During morning hours we use this ground as assembly ground, and after assembly we use this ground as basketball ground. Now I am moving towards my sports room, and we have indoor games facilities in our sports room. Please explain about facilities available here. Mr. Adit are present. Now we are moving towards two other important labs, that is biology lab and chemistry lab. And just in front of biology and chemistry lab we have badminton court, and this is our badminton court. This is our badminton court. This is now I am moving towards my another very important lab, chemistry lab. She is my teachers. These are science teachers. Miss Ankita Singh, and he is Mr. Abhishek. He is our lab assistant. These are the well equipped. Our chemistry lab is well equipped with all equipments, apparatus which are required for class 11th and 12th standard students. My science teacher is very keen. Here is our storeroom in which variety of chemicals are stored as per our CBSE class 11th and 12th requirement. Now I am moving towards my chemistry lab, biology lab. He is chemistry lab. He is my biology teacher. He is Mr. Ashutosh Mishra. He is science teacher. Various type of equipment, microscope, compound microscope, dissecting microscopes, weighing machines, various type of charts are present here. Now I am moving again towards the main building. Main building. Now I am moving towards our first floor. On first floor, library and computer lab is present. Now I am moving towards the school library. This is our school library. He is Mr. Deepak Kumar, librarian. In library, reading area, here students read. These are the Godrej Almira in which various type of books are stacked. We have air condition facility is available in our school library. AC air condition facility is available. These are the periodicals and magazines for students as well as for teachers. Here is newspaper. Newspaper in Hindi. That is Dainik Jagran. Now I am moving towards my computer lab. Computer lab. I have already explained about computer and library. Both are available on first floor. He is my computer teacher, Mr. Yogesh Pandey. In our computer lab, about 40 students can sit together to do the practical. Computer lab well equipped. In computer lab we have air conditioned facility. Is another faculty related to IT department. Now we are moving towards laboratory facility available for boys, girls as well as physically challenged children. This is for girls washroom. Now I am moving towards boys washroom. Boys washroom. Boys washroom for class 8 to 10th standard students. Again, we are having a separate washroom for physically challenged student. Now I am moving towards classrooms, extra classrooms for senior students. He is my Hindi teacher teaching Hindi in class 8th students. He is taking online classes. These are the extra classes for class 11th and 12th students. Here is another teacher. He is my maths teacher. He is teaching mathematics in class 7th students. He is taking online classes.
Then we add
online classes. Now I am moving towards another classroom. Miss, she is my SST teacher. Miss Shivani Gupta, she is teaching social science, and in social science she is teaching history part. Now I am moving towards these are the classrooms for 9th standard students. In this room, we have a smart class facility also. Now, I am moving towards on first floor. We have this side. Again, we have separate washroom for boys, girls, and physically challenged children. This is washroom for girls. Girls washroom. Now I am moving towards physically challenged. This is washroom for physically challenged students, and last washroom for boys washroom. Boys washroom. Now I am returning back to moving towards the top of the building. On the roof, we have installed solar panels for harassing solar energy. Solar energy is renewable source of energy. These are the solar panels. Huge amount of energy we are harassing with the help of solar panel. Another set of solar panels. Big water tanks are here. Honorable member, you can see complete set of fire set and whatever energy we are storing here, we are generating here, is directly connected with the government grid system. So we are supplying energy, solar energy, to government. Now I am just coming to downstairs. On reaching on first floor, now I am going down the stair on ground floor.